kind of foggy sometimes out here in LA, but we're just waking up. It's about 9 o'clock. About to go to work right now, and we'll put in some winning work. Yeah, let's go. So before we headed to work, we're gonna grab a bite to eat, maybe a donut. Decided to visit H Donuts and Chinese food. I told my sister I wanted breakfast. She brought me to a Chinese slash donut spot. Have you ever seen a slash donut spot, Chinese spot? I haven't, but we're in Cali, so let's do this. You gotta feel that heat, and we can ride the boogie. Share that beat of love. I'm gonna rock with you. Okay, so I don't normally go to Dunkin' Donuts or Starbucks or places like that, but I do occasionally like my donut and my coffee, you know, so who doesn't go to Dunkin' Donuts? But let me tell you one thing, out there in Cali, there is no Dunkin' Donuts. Nope. Yep. Maybe there is, but I didn't see it. But what there is a lot of donut shops mixed with Chinese stores. Yeah, right, like I don't really see anything like that out here in Elizabeth, but out there they have a lot of different donut shops, but they're more like Gary's Donuts, more like Dave's Donuts, like mom and pop's shops, but donut shops. And the donuts are a lot better, like 100 times better, and they're more fluffier, they taste more better. I don't know, it's more fresher. I don't know what the difference is between the donuts out there and here. All I can say is they're a lot better. So when you get a chance, go out there to Cali to try a donut. It's worth it. So while I was out there in Cali, it happened to be Mother's Day. That's right. Shout out to all the mothers, right? And you know, we had a good time. It was a great experience to be able to share with my sister and her three beautiful kids. And I just want to give a shout out to all the beautiful, awesome mothers, right? Right? Yeah, that's right. Happy Mother's Day! Here at the beautiful park in sunny California, Los Angeles, with the fam, Mother's Day girl right here. Happy Mother's Day to all. All the beautiful, independent, strong women out there. You know, be grateful, man, you know. Be grateful for the mothers that we have and the beautiful jobs they do.
Dear mama,
please, no one above you,
sweet. You all appreciate it.
Don't you know we love you?
Perfect. Don't talk to your lecture at all. With your jacket, okay? I will unrecord you too.
How's everything over there?
Everything is great.
Winning, make sure that you guys come here and chill, be comfortable, and eat some tacos. Well, check out this waiting room in here. It looks amazing, man. These guys stepped it up. Hey, winning.
Winning.
Woohoo! Beautiful Cali weather. Yeah, we out here. About to go to Home Depot, make a few runs. Let's go.
How do I describe the California weather? I can describe it in one word. Winning. No, it was absolutely amazing. They say that in California it never rains, and I can honestly say that the time that I was there, it did not rain one day, not one drop. And don't get me wrong, I love the rain, you know, it's necessary, but California weather, I give it a strong thumbs up, because it's really consistent. It's not too hot, it's not too cold, there's no humidity, and it's just all year round. So you can't beat that, you know? Just that alone, just the weather alone, makes me want to move to Cali. So watch out, Cali. Here we come. We picked up what we had to pick up. Even just going to Home Depot out here, it just feels amazing. I feel like, the weather is amazing, beautiful. Next. Of course, just like over here in New Jersey, out there in Cali, these spinners, big deal. If you don't have a spinner yet, you're a loser. No, I'm joking. You know, these things are good for the kids. It keeps them entertained.
Why they made those?
So they were just to keep you entertained when you're really bored. And they were made 20 years ago.
Yeah, 20 years ago.
And that he made it.
Not exactly with the ball bearings though. It was just the concept, the idea. It was a concept. It was an idea of something that spin like a UFO in your hand to keep people who are fidgety under control. You heard?
Say it again.
Oh, that's cool.
It was designed as something for people who are fidgety to keep their unsensitive with their hands under control. Like to help people who bite their nails and do other quirks, you know what I'm saying?
Gotcha.
So it was invented mad long ago, and the person patented the idea. And then the person went to Mattel and to all these toy companies, and nobody wanted to buy it. 20 years later, the patent ended. Now everybody could do that.
They're back.
Okay, you can't go to Cali and not talk about the beach. I mean, we got to go to Santa Monica, which was a real nice treat. I've always been like a beach type of person, so it was a great experience getting to go to Santa Monica Beach. Everything went great.
If everybody had a notion across the USA, then everybody be serving.
Oh, I left with the gas tank open.
We have arrived to the beach. What is this, Venice? Santa Monica Beach here. Have arrived safe and sound. We got here.
Can I please have it?
Say what's up.
Yeah, we can't
rent
no bikes over here.
No. You're the wrong place. Original location, Muscle Beach. Santa Monica is the original Muscle Beach. You know, Arnold Schwarzenegger and all those American bodybuilders from back in the day. So, you know, it was a good experience getting to go over there and seeing all that. The beach was clean. I didn't get to go in the water because the water was a little bit too cold. But still, I put my feet in there. At least.
Say something for the people back in Jersey.
Grand Grandpa, DT, Edwin, Dio Dennis, Dio Electric.
I'm right here. What are you talking about?
Yeah, I'm gonna get it.